Take Groovy on Amugat children. Welcome to online class. In last class, we have seen adding and subtracting with like denominators. Today, we are going to learn adding and subtracting with unlike denominators. Okay. So, the name of the topic is Rational Numbers, Exercise 3D. See the first question. Find the sum. Okay. 1 by 2 plus of 7 by minus 8. Sum means addition. Sum means addition. So we are going to add these two numbers. Okay, children. See here, the look at the second term. In the denominator place, negative is there. So first you bring it to the numerator place. It means plus divide by minus equal to minus. Okay, children, so that you should write it in the numerator place. So 1 by 2 plus minus 7 by 8. Next, we need to remove this bracket. So write the first term as it is, 1 by 2 plus into minus minus 7 by 8. Okay. Now see the denominators. Denominators are different. So in this case, we need to take LCM. Okay. See here, 2, 8. 2 is a factor of 8. Here, one denominator is a factor of the other denominator. One denominator is a common factor of the other denominator. So in this case, which is the highest, that you select as a LCM. Okay. So LCM of 2 and 8 is 8. Now the common denominator is 8. Okay. Look at the first term. Here denominator is 2. Okay. So I have to change into 8. So I have to multiply with some other number. Which number I want to multiply? If you multiply with 4 only, I will get 8. Once you multiply the denominator, you have to multiply the numerator also. Now 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4. Next to what sign is there? Minus. So write minus. See here, denominator is 8. So you write the numerator as it is. Okay. So now we are going to subtract. 4 minus 7. So 7 minus 4 you get 3. Here greater number is 7. The sign of the greater number is negative. So minus 3 by 8. What is the answer, children? Minus 3 by 8. Okay, children, I repeat this. Find the sum 1 by 2 plus of 7 by minus 8. So first, you bring it to the numerator place. Which one? The negative sign. Okay. So minus 7 by 8. After that, we need to remove this bracket. So you multiply. Plus into minus, minus 7 by 8. After seeing the denominators, they are different. So we have to take LCM. Here LCM is 8. Now the common denominator is 8. See the first term, here denominator is 2. So we need to convert into 8. So we have to multiply with the 4 only, we get 8. So if you multiply the denominator, we have to multiply the numerator also. So 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4, minus, here already denominator is 8. So you write the numerator as it is. So minus 7. So 4 minus 7 you get minus 3. So minus 3 by 8 is the answer. You understand, children? See the next sum. See here, 8 into 3 by 5 plus of minus 7 into 1 by 10. Okay. See here, the numbers are in the form of mixed fraction. So we need to convert into improper fractions. We need to convert into improper fraction. Okay. So mixed fraction means it is in the form Q or D. Q or D. Q or by D. Okay. Q represent quotient, R represent remainder, D represent divisor. It is in the form of mixed fractions, Q or D forms. Okay, usually we will say Q or D form. Okay, now we need to convert into improper fractions. Okay, 8 into 5 plus 3 divide by 5. See here, bracket is there. So, plus into minus, minus. Okay, now you convert into improper fractions. 7 into 10 plus 1 divide by 10. Now, 8 5s are 40. 40 plus 3, 43. 43 by 5 minus 7 tens are 70. 70 plus 1 you get 71 by 10. Okay. Now see the denominator, children. The denominators are different. So what do you want to do? We have to take LCM. See here, 5 is a factor of 10. So which is the LCM, children? 10 is the LCM. Very good, children. So, LCM of 5 and 10 is 10. Now, the common denominator is 10. See the first term, children. Here, denominator is 5. So, we need to convert into 10. So, we have to multiply with the 2 only, we will get 10. Once you multiply the denominator, you have to multiply the numerator also. So 2 into 43 you get 86 minus 71. Okay, children. So 86 minus 71 we get 15. 15 divide by 10. Okay. Now see here, 15 divide by 10. Here the common factor is 5. Okay. So these two numbers divide by 5. 15 divide by 5 get 3. 10 divide by 5 get 2. So now 3 by 2. Now we should give the answer in mixed fraction, because the question is in the form of mixed fraction, so that we should give the answer also in the form of mixed fractions. Okay, now you divide this 3 and divide by 2. How many times 2 is occur in 3? 1 times. So, you subtract now 3 minus 2, you get 1. Okay. So, now quotient is 1, remainder is 1. Divisor is 2. So, what is the answer, children? 1 into 1 by 2. Do you understand, children? I repeat this. See here, 8 into 3 by 5 plus minus 7 into 1 by 10. Okay. So, it is in the form of mixed fraction. First, we have to convert into improper fraction. Okay. So, 8 into 5 plus 3 divide by 5 plus into minus minus 7 into 10 plus 1 divide by 10. Okay, children. So, see here, 8 5s are 40. 40 plus 3, 43. So 43 by 5 minus 7 tenths are 70. 70 plus 1, you get 71 by 10. Okay. Now, see the denominators. Denominators are different. Okay. So, we have to take LCM. Okay. Here, one denominator is a common factor of the other denominator. So, here, the LCM of 5 and 10 is 10. Okay. Now, see here, common denominator is 10. See the first term, here denominator is 5. So, we need to convert into 10. Okay. So, that I multiplied with the 2. Okay. 5 2s are 10. So, if you multiply the denominator, you have to multiply the numerator also. So, 43 into 2, you get 86. See here denominator is 10. So, you write the numerator as it is. So, minus 71. Okay, so 86 minus 71, you get 15. 15 by 10. Okay, and these two number, we have the common factor 5. So, divide with the 5. Okay, so 15 divided by 5, we get 3. 10 divided by 5, we get 2. So, now 3 by 2. Okay, now question is in the form of mixed fraction. So, we should give the answer also in the form of mixed fraction. So, that I divide at, okay, 3, I am going to divide with the 2. So, 1 times it occurred, 1, 2, sir, 2. 3 minus 2, you get 1, okay. Now, quotient, QRD format we need to write. So, quotient, remainder by divisor. You understand, children? So, what is the answer here? So, 1 into 1 by 2 is the answer. Shall I move on to the next question, children? The next one is subtraction. Next one is subtraction. Okay. 1 by 13 from minus 5 by 26. In the subtractions, after the from, what number should be the? That number we have to write first. Okay. After the from, what should be the? That we have to write first. Okay. After the from, what is there here? Minus 5 by 26. Minus 5 by 26. What we are going to do? We are going to subtract. Which number we are going to subtract? 1 by 13. Okay. Minus 5 by 26. Here plus sign is there. Minus into plus, you get minus 1 by 13. Now, see the denominator, children. Here, denominators are different. Okay. 13 is a factor of 26. Okay. So, we have to take LCM. So, LCM of 26 and 13 is 26. Okay. Now, the common denominator is 26. Look at the first term. Here, denominator also 26. So, you write the numerator as it is. Minus 5. Next, what sign is there? Minus. So, minus. Here, see the denominators. Here, 13 is there. Okay. So, I have to multiply with the 2 only. I will get 26. If I multiply the denominator, I have to multiply the numerator also. So, 2 1s are 2. Okay. Now, minus 5, minus 2. What you will get, children? Minus 7 by 26. So, what is the answer, children? So, the answer is minus 7 by 26. Do you understand, children? I repeat this. In the subtractions, after the from, what should be the, that number we have to write first. Okay. So, minus 5 by 26 minus 1 by 13. Okay. Now, I am multiplying this sign. Okay. Minus into plus, you get minus 1 by 13. After that, I am seeing the denominators. The denominators are different. So, I have to take LCM. Here, one denominator is a common factor of the other denominator. So that I am selecting 26 as the LCM. Okay. So now the common denominator is 26. Okay. See the first term here already 26 is there. So you write the numerator as it is. So minus 5. Next minus sign is there. Minus. Here denominator is 13. So 13 into 2 you get 26. So you have to multiply the numerator also with 2. Okay. So 2 ones are 2. Minus 5 minus 2 you get minus 7 by 26. Okay children. Let's move on to the next question. See the next question. 1 4 by 25 from minus 3, 7 by 50. So after the from, what is there children? Minus 3, 7 by 50. So you write it first. Minus 3, 7 by 50. Minus 1 into 4 by 25. The minus is common, you take it out, just you convert into improper fraction because it is in the form of mixed fractions. So 3 into 50 plus 7 by 50 minus 1 into 25 plus 4 divide by 25. Okay, so minus 3 into 50, 150. 150 plus 7, you get 157 by 50 minus, okay, 1 into 25, 25. 25 plus 4, you get 29 by 25. Okay. Now look, see the denominators. Denominators are different. Okay. Here 25 is a factor of 50. Okay. So the LCM of 50 and 25 is 50. Now the common denominator is 50. Okay. See the first term here, denominator is 50. So you write the numerator as it is. Minus 157 minus, see here 25 is there. So we have to multiply with the 2. If you multiply the denominator, you have to multiply the numerator also. So 29 into 2, you get 58. Okay. Now both the number have same sign, so you add it. 8 plus 7, 15, 5, remaining 1. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Remaining 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So, minus 215 by 50. Now, we should give the answer in mixed fractions. So, divide this. 215 divided by 50. Except the sign, you take it and divide. So, it occurs 4 times. 4 times 50 is 200. Okay. Now, minus quotient is 4, remainder is 15, divisor is 50. Okay, now see here, 15 divided by 50. Okay, so these two numbers is divisible by 5. So divide by 5. 15 divided by 5, you get 3. Okay, 50 divided by 5, you get 10. Listen here, 15. 15 divided by 3, you get 3. Sorry, 15 divided by 5, you get 3. 50 divided by 5, you get 10. Okay, children? So, minus 4, 3 by 10. So, what is the answer, children? So, the answer is minus 4, 3 by 10. Okay, children, I repeat this. First, the question is in the form of mixed fraction. First, we need to convert into improper fraction. So, minus of 3 into 50 plus 7 divided by 50 minus 1 into 25 plus 4 divided by 25. Okay, 3 5s are 150. Sorry, 3 into 50. Okay, 3 50s are 150. 150 plus 7, you get 157 divided by 50 minus 1 into 25, 25. 25 plus 4, you get 29. 29 by 25. Okay, then LCM of 50 and 25 is 50 because denominators are different. Okay, so now the common denominator is 50. Common denominator is 50. See the first term. Here, denominator is 50. So, you write the numerator as it is minus 157. Next, minus sign is there. Minus. Here, 29 is there. Okay. And see the denominator 25. So, we need to convert into 50. So, we have to multiply with 2 only. We'll get 50. So, if you multiply the denominators, you have to multiply the numerator also. So, 29 into 2, you get 58. Now, you should add these two numbers because these two numbers have same sign. So, minus 215 divided by 50. Okay. So, now we should give the answer in mixed fraction. So, 215 divided by 50. Okay. 4 times it occurs. 4 into 50, you get 200. Now, you subtract this, you get 15. Okay. So, what is the answer? Minus 4 into 15 by 50. Okay. Now, the common factor is 5. So, divide with the 5. If you divide with the 5, you get 3 by 10. Okay. So, now, what is the answer? Minus 4 into 3 by 10 is the answer. Okay, children. Thank you, children.